Good morning, everybody. Let us continue with the fourth chapter of geography, that is agriculture. Till now, we have studied about farming system, and now let us study about the major crops. So, the major crops can be divided as food crops and non-food crops also. So, let us discuss about few food crops. So, in this video, we will discuss about rice and wheat, which are the two main food crops. Now, first rice. Rice is a major food crop in the whole world. And it is specially grown or consumed by the people of tropical and subtropical areas. Basically, rice is a kharif crop which requires a lot of rainfall. So that is why in India it is grown during this rainy season. Now this requires a lot of rainfall. So more than 100 cm of rainfall is required for the growth of rice. Then the temperature required is also high. It requires more than 25 degree of hotness or temperature. High humidity is also required by rice to grow. It grows well in the alluvial soil, and it is specially China is the largest producer of rice, and India is the second largest producer of rice. Apart from China and India, the other countries which grow rice are Japan, Sri Lanka and Egypt. And in West Bengal and Bangladesh, if the climate is favorable, more than one crop or two to three crops of rice can be grown in a year. And the type of soil required is alluvial clay soil because it can retain water, and more water is required for the growth of rice. So this is all about rice. Now let us come to wheat. In India, wheat is a rabi crop. It is grown in winter. And it requires moderate temperature, that is almost 20 to 24 degree Celsius temperature is enough for the growth of wheat. It also do not require very high rainfall. Moderate rainfall is okay for it. And for growing season, moderate rainfall is required. Then when it is harvested, so bright sunshine is required during the time of harvest. So that is why it is mostly harvested in the month of March and April. It grows well in the well-drained loamy soil, and it is especially grown in USA, Canada, Argentina, Russia, Ukraine, Australia and India. In India, it is grown in the winter season, and this is a kharif crop in India. So this is all about rice and wheat.